Throughout history, it was known that there are secrets in Kabbalah. What are those secrets? What do I want to know? I want to know one secret. Soon, the lottery is coming up, and I want to know what are the winning numbers. For me, it means to know the secret. There are secrets in Kabbalah for those who are about to make vessels, corrections, in order to reveal the actions of the Creator. All in all, the whole of reality are the actions of the Creator, and I'm about to discover them according to the law of equivalence of form. And to the extent to which I'm capable of being in that inclination, what are the secrets could there be? Would the common folk want to know what will happen with them in a year, with their corporeal body, with their kids? That's called secrets? This is what we're talking about. This whole world is imaginary. There is not a word said about it at all.